kind of bag opener.
Bag opener, okay.
So,
describe.
If you eat potato chips,
yes.
Your hands get dirty,
yes.
Oily, you can open it. Then you
so that's your second bag you're talking about. Second potato chip.
Yeah.
Because your hand is not oily before you eat the first one.
Then you put this bowl into the bag and put it. Then you make a hole and you open it.
Okay. No. So it was close, right? You know, even though it's in Japanese, you can probably understand. So, you know, it's a paper, how do you, container opener, okay? So opener and a clip, okay? So a person like my grandma, she's not really strong enough to, you know, open that thing. This will help you to open it, and then after you open, you can kind of put this on the top of the container. And so it will shut the open end, right? Too close. How do you do it? Okay, you have open bag snack. Yes, open snack. And
roll it.
And
okay, and
it's supposed to close then, okay? That's what she says. Okay. Next. Okay, go ahead. What is it?
Squeeze something,
for example, the toothpaste or something.
Squeeze,
yeah. And put it into the end of it, and squeeze. So you can easily to understand. Yeah. Okay, that's what she says. Who else? Who has the answer? Nobody? So we have two candidates. All right. Do you want to go? Do you have an idea? Or do you have a solution? What do you think this is? Go ahead.
It's the same as the first answer.
Yeah.
To close the bag.
The open bag.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. The answer is... Yes, you're right. So you can squeeze, but there's the other function. If when you take out something off of the boiling water, okay, there's a, you know, the pouch or the packed food, right? You boil it and then you can eat it right off the bag. You can take it out using this other side of this slit, and then you can squeeze the containment. What is it?